More than 5.5 seconds, and here's a very special American rider, Brian.
Well, Davis Finney really is American cycling to a lot of people because he is a rider who made his career early by doing so well in domestic races. He felt as though it was a stigma. He was being labeled a criterium specialist. He has done a great deal since then to create the impression correctly that he's an all-round rider. Winning the Coors Classic, that was a real mark for Davis Finney.
Not only did he win the Coors Classic last year, but he laid to rest the fact that he couldn't climb because in the prologue time trial, which has some incredible climbs, Davis Finney had the fastest time last year, and that is going up some incredible hills if you've ever been to San Francisco. Let's watch them send him off here in the Tour de Trump. Davis Finney.
It's important to notice that the weather has really deteriorated seriously.
Davis Finney, an incredible rider, getting better every year, which is really something when you consider what he's accomplished so far. Every bicycle rider dreams of throwing his arms high in victory. Davis Finney knows more than the dream. And he's learned to enjoy the fruits of victory, such as they are. Now, the rider from Boulder, Colorado, faces the challenge of America's biggest race.
I would really like to do well here at the Tour de Trump, but I think more importantly, I'd like to see our team do well. You know, we need to make a statement, and this is a big race for 7-Eleven, no question about it, because it's a big race for America. So all of us Euro-bound guys, you know, we race in Europe all year. If we can't come over here and do a good job, then we're hopeless. I just love to race big races in America with all those Europeans, because then they kind of complain, oh, I don't like this, I don't like the food. And we're like, yeah, you know, we're going to kick your... You know, so it's really fun. It's so much fun for us to have a big, big race in America.
Finney and his 7-Eleven teammates are a veritable family. Andy Hampston is the mountain goat who has climbed his way to the sport's highest level. And Ron Kiefel complements both talents with quiet strength.
So long, and we're so cohesive, and we're so supportive of each other that I don't think there's going to be another team out there that has all those qualities in their team, and that's our advantage. I'm really completely unselfish and truthful when I say that I would just as soon see or support any of my teammates to win, but obviously I'd like to do a good ride because, you know, that's why I race bicycles.